I describe Element as an active and open-minded lifestyle brand with skateboarding at its roots. And what I mean by that is it is a lifestyle brand, but I think it even tells a greater story than that, because the people that tend to be drawn to the brand are a bit more open-minded and they have an active lifestyle. They do more than just skateboard. They do more than just surf or snowboard. They've got a well-rounded way of living, and probably even a healthier way of living. And I've always said that, you know, skateboarding is amazing and a huge part of Element, but for the most part, it's been like the vehicle to tell all these other stories that are such an important part of the brand. You know, some time ago, we were just thinking about, why do we do all this stuff? And the concept was, we're conscious by nature. And it was sort of just kind of float off the tongue, you know, we're conscious by nature. Like, we're just, you know, thinking of things naturally that are gonna make the world a better place. And so when we make product, and when we do just about anything, I think what we try to do is channel that idea. So all the way from, you know, if we make rubber for our sneakers, the rubber is recycled. If we make skateboards, the wood comes from selectively harvested forests. We use our building and we let kids come through and do tours to learn about how they too can have jobs in the industry and take a positive path in life. Just about everything we do, on some level, we're trying to do it the right way. And also what happened next is that we put in an amazing staff of girls that really understood the Element DNA. And so we launched Eden, and it was very fashion driven, and we were designing clothes that they wanted to wear, not clothes that guys wanted to see them in. Because I think the thing that's forgotten inside of our industry is, beyond just the athletes, there's a whole entire world of people that make it possible. So Element has a program that we put together many years ago called our Advocate Program. It's really almost like another version of our skaters, but they're artists, musicians, and creative individuals on different levels. And what they have is Element DNA. They're cut from the same cloth as this brand. Once you find these things out and you become a part of this company, you're part of it forever, because it isn't just a t-shirt. It isn't just a pair of jeans. It's not just a skateboard.